My name is William Giovanni Rodríguez Gutiérrez. I am 28 years old. I am a Spanish teacher and this is a short video about my everyday life. My day starts early in the morning. I get up at 4 a.m. I wash my face and brush my teeth. After that, I prepare breakfast and take a shower and get ready to do all my work and academic obligations. Oh, I also check my bag and my emails. Once I've done that, I got to Tolima University at 6:30 so I can start to orientate classes related to communicative competences area. At 10 a.m. I go out of the classroom to arrange the neuroeducation course from the Education Masters. Then I go to the Parque Ducuara cafeteria and take a coffee late in the morning, go by till it gets noon, so I can go to have lunch to a restaurant that is near the Manuel Murillo Toro Stadium. Then I go back home to rest for 1 hour and more or less at 2 p.m. get in the academy where I am learning how to drive car. At 4:30 I go back to Tolima University to do some academic advices with some students which takes place until 6 p.m. Then I go home so I can finish a review for the investigation group Lingua. And finally I have dinner and watch TV while I fall asleep at 11 p.m. Then it starts all over again.